Is that James right there?
He hurt himself.
Come
on, guys.
They put in milk nowadays.
What you
did? Yeah.
School you go to?
Takes America. Please graduate. 2000,
2001. Go, Darren. Let's go.
Shit, we're in 2020. I keep that. I'm old. I keep thinking 2000 is around the corner. That's my judge. There's a whole new generation, kids.
Huh?
Talking about his foot, it's already swollen. He popped off his foot twice.
Two at bats in a row, that shit hurts.
Popped off his foot once hurts.
So he asked for a new ball and it goes over there. Have you got the same one? Come on, buddy. Let's go.
There you go. Nice pitch. Nice pitch.
Let's go. Two strikes. Let's go. Come on.
Let's go. Sit him down.
Not play around.
Sit down, right? One. Oh, yeah, yeah. There you go. There you go. One more. One more.
You gave him too much money.
Yeah. Hell yeah. I gave him a lot of money. You gave him way too much money. Yeah, he's a good book. He's a good QB.
You know, two teams wanted him, and they wanted to trade for him. We said no. I didn't want to give it. I'm glad we didn't get rid of him, man. Because he's nice, man. That dude Nick Mullins is nice, man. The only reason why I like him more than Jimmy G is because he ain't scared to go down field. Like, he ain't scared to throw down bombs. You know what I'm saying? 15-yard twist. He ain't scared to do that. Jimmy G is.
He ain't the starter. But that's what.
But what I'm glad.
He's an Aguilante. I throw these bombs. I'm a hero.
What I'm glad, though, is that this is week three. Week four, we got to share with Deepo coming back, Kills coming back, Yo coming back. That's good. The only thing we're missing is Bosa. That was a big loss because that boy ain't jumping. But you know what? We got D4 coming back. So we'll be back. D4 coming back. So we'll be all right. D4 coming back. But I'm going to tell you what. It's tough right now.
I'm starting to talk.
I
love the kid.
I limit
who I speak to. It keeps it simple. This poor guy, unfortunately.
I'm here every game.
He's got a deal with it.
There you go!
He's got a deal with it. So he's stuck. I told